As the title says, this will teach you how to connect the Crossfire from TBS with a Bluetooth to a tablet. All right, so we do have a tablet here. Let me show you guys how you do this. First of all, you need to go into Bluetooth and choose the Crossfire. This is simple, it should be on. If it's not working, you need to long press. Let me show you guys. All right, so I'm going to long press on the joystick button on the Crossfire. For some reason, it's not working. There we go. All right, in here, you need to go to General, first of all, and then you go to Bluetooth and you choose mavlink. All right, mavlink, not mavemu, which it was on. Then on the RX diversity, you go in here and where it says output map, wait, actually, I think this, where it says RC by Mavlink on, and then you go to channel output map. Here we go. And you can see the last one here. You need to go to 8 and set that to Mavlink TX. Automatically, 7 will become Mavlink RX. All right. Now you've done that and it's on. Everything is good. All right. Then you need to connect. So I'm using a pixhawk. So the RC in goes to the first port. If you're using a pixhawk, still the first port. And this will probably go in where you put in your PPM or your S-bus cable. All right, cool. So in the telemetry, you grab the two middle ones, which are the 3.3 volt signal wires, not the negative, not the positive. All right, so you grab the two middle ones and you connect those to channel 7 and channel 8. That's it. That's all you need to do. And then you open up, like, for example, Droid Planner right here. All right, and you go into the, click the Droid Planner, click the settings. In settings, you got to choose telemetry type. I did a Bluetooth one, and you choose which one it is. That's all you got to do. Go back to flight data. And then you hit connect,
Connected.
and you are connected. To prove this, I'm going to just do roll that a bit. And if you look at here, and it didn't roll. There you go. Okay, wait, whoa. There you go. It is rolling, but it's, no, there we go. It just took a little bit of time because of downloading parameters. But now, so if I look at here, there you go. How cool was that? All right, I've been looking for a guide about this for so long, so here's my version. I hope you guys like it. I hope it helps. If it does help, give me the likes.